I am. Happy birthday, darling. Sorry we can't all be together, but we will one day. Don't worry. Have a great day, love. See you. Bye.
Happy 40th lockdown, Emma. I hope you're being really spoilt and sending lots of love. Take care. Bye.
Happy birthday, Em, you old dick splat. See you when Boris says so. Mwah.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Emma.
You're old like the rest of us now.
So sorry we can't be with you to have an amazing celebration right now.
Luna says happy birthday too.
There she is, look. Yeah.
There she is.
Eating Uncle Rich. We will, as soon as we can see you, we will celebrate like crazy. And we love you lots. And we will see you as soon as we possibly
see
can.
See you soon. Take care. Bye.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Emma. Happy 40th birthday. I hope you have a lovely day. And I hope that Rich and the boys have planned something really nice for you and they make it really special for you. Have a lovely day. Bye. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Emma. Happy birthday to you.
We're wishing you all the best for your 40th. Life begins at 40, don't forget. Hope you have great celebrations and hopefully with the roadmap to lockdown ending, we'll be able to meet up in June, July or summertime to celebrate with you. Take care. Love you.
Bye.
Hi Emma, happy birthday. Welcome to the fourth floor. Hope you're having a wonderful day and that Richard and the boys are spoiling you rotten. Sorry we can't celebrate with you, but we'll raise a jar as soon as we can all get together. Lots of love, happy birthday.
Emma, happy birthday. I can't believe you're 40. I love you so much and I can't wait to party with you later in the year. But for now, here's some of my favourite memories with you. So, Australia, obviously. Surviving an earthquake, big news. We live together, that's pretty cool. And obviously, look at my. Emma, have the most amazing day. Love you loads.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Emma. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, babe. We love you loads.
Happy birthday, Emma.
Hi Emma, wishing you a really happy 40th birthday. I hope you have a great day and I hope that you have lots of fun. Drink some wine and get spoilt rotten. Happy birthday!
Hey Em, happy birthday. I hope you have an awesome 40th. Obviously a bit annoying with what's going on, but I'm sure you'll make the most of it. Have yourself a nice bit of wine time. Yeah, have an awesome day. I'm sure you got spoiled by Rich and the kids. All right, lots of love. Bye.
What's your Emma? It's James here, just in case you didn't recognise me after all these years. A few more grey hairs, bit of a lockdown haircut going on at the moment as well. Anyway, I just wanted to wish you an absolutely fantastic 40th birthday, whatever you're up to. Probably staying indoors like the rest of us at the moment, I'd imagine. Remember how excited you used to get about this time of year from back in the good old days when we used to go out together celebrating style in Sheffield. So yeah, have a good one, whatever you're up to. Love you lots and I hope we can catch up sometime. Bye.
Hi, darling. Happy special birthday to you. Hopefully I'll pop and see you this weekend, but I'm sure you'll be having lots of this. This one's for you anyway. And probably some of these. Have a lovely, lovely day. See you soon. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Emma. Happy birthday to you.
Right, guys, it's Trav of Hawthorne here. I'm not sure if you're aware, but us minor celebrities, we start charging about 30 quid a pop for personalised messages during the lockdown times to make ends meet. So I've had a special request here to do a message for Emma McDreary. That says it. What? McTier. Oh, sorry, Emma McTier. Who's Emma McDreary then? So anyway, I'd like to wish Emma a very happy 40th birthday. I hope she can enjoy it and do the best she can in the circumstances. And don't forget, Emma, guns don't kill people, COVID do. Get your jab. Should have charged 50 for that.
Yes, Colin Firth here. My agent has asked me to record a video for Mrs. Emma McTare. Unfortunately, I cannot oblige because Hugh Grant isn't anywhere near the room, and if he's not here, then I won't act or do anything. Bye.
Hello, Auntie Emma. Happy 40th birthday. I hope you have a lovely day, and you can give me a stroke soon, and I'll come up with a temperature, and you can take me to the vet so you can pay another 230 bloody quid to sort me out. Bye.
Happy birthday, sister.
Happy birthday, sister-in-law, Emma McTare. Have a lovely day. So sorry that we have to come to your party. We could have stayed in, but apparently the food would be good. Yeah, Bertie will miss it though, but he'll just be at the vets or something as usual.
We love you.
Bye, bye.
Stop it. Happy birthday, Mummy. Love you.
Happy birthday, Mummy. Love you.
Hi, babe. Happy 40th birthday. Hope you have a lush day. You totally deserve it. I love you more than anything. Happy birthday.